Can you hear me at all? I need your honest opinion here, dude. I don't care if you type it here or in the chat. Yeah, be quiet. Yeah, no, it's like, am I super quiet? Like, if you were wearing headphones, you'd hear me all right, but speakers otherwise. Super quiet. Let me see here. So on my headphones here. Yeah, I got my headphones on now, you hear me good, you just can't hear the game. How about that? Can you hear me and the game a bit better, maybe? Here, let's see here. Let's go this way. Okay, that works perfect. How about now? Game's still pretty quiet. Okay. Like, the game's a good volume. You can hear me just fine in the background if I just speak like this. Okay, perfect. Oh, somebody else is here. Hello. You just caught me and my friend Morrison here, trying to make sure I've got everything here working good so you can hear me and the game at the same time. Working with some low quality budgeting here, but we're making it work. All right. Character name. What do we call ourselves? Give us an idea. What is this? Nerd Coop? Another time, maybe. We're just gonna be. What? You're welcome, Cat. Not gonna lie, you might have to send that to me. Not gonna lie. That's interesting. You'll have to send that to me because I'm gonna have to send that to Deb. See what happens. Years later. Oh no. 30 years later, we're just still thirsty. That's my favorite part too. All right. What do we call the dog when we get to it? Come on, Liv, just fit, please. You're already fitting so well. Oops. So. Dude in Morpho, back in action. I like it. I have to call this the Dude series. Do we try hard? Do we get defeated by the raptors and let our dog take us away, or do we beat him up? Down there too. Come on. That is very true. Doggy help does help. We just gotta set him to his proper. I remember when you did that. You just called him distraction dog, if I remember correctly. As soon as the dog gets his second level attack, he's fine. You forget about it. God damn it. What are you making me watch? Toaster dog, yes. Once you get the toaster dog, he's too OP. Yes, send that to me.
Oh no.
What? Got him. Ooh. Come on, go, 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 go. I need to get the stuff. Let me get the stuff. I don't care. This looks like the way Yes. Send that to everybody who think that will think that is funny. Because I know they won't get a good laugh out of it.
Oh no.
Oh no, our dog. He's so prehistoric.
She's probably gonna laugh her episode.
I guarantee you, they're all gonna laugh about it.
She's probably gonna turn around to Letty.
Probably. That's the wrong thing.
don't need to play. Free stuff. Got it.
Roots there. Roots there.
He's watching it right now.
Shipping out. It's so hard.
Ooh, good stuff.
Gotta love that herbal essence.
What?
I will get mosquitoes, gotta hate them. Talking to a guy earlier when I was streaming on Twitch, playing Secret of Mana 3 there, and we're talking about Secret of Evermore, how it, if it got a complete rehaul, well, not a complete rehaul, but map expansion, redone graphics, new sound and all that, like, what kind of game would that be? That'd be a game I'd buy. That's what kind of game it would be. I walked right into that. Yeah. Let me guess, it's gonna level up soon. I would gladly pay like $80 to play a complete game that was like completely updated and all that of this. Do it in a heartbeat. Okay. Smoke is out. Dog is just being dog. Ooh, dodge that. Dude, he's now level 2. What? I just leveled up.
15 turtles.
Water. Yeah, I let you get hit, dog. You're gonna level up. I'm just gonna sit here and get hit a couple hundred times. Ooh, roots. Ah, I got stuck. Okay. We go up and down. We'll do one more round. Let's see, 43 and 8. Stupid mosquitoes. Ooh, give me a petal. Herbal. The dog reaches level 2. Oh boy. Oh, there it is. Get my arsenal to me again. How much more? 28. Yes, yes, they will be. No, what are you going for? You're sniffing. What you sniffing for? Oh, there you go. Yeah. Well, that'll be good for you. Have a piece of your old family.
I'm glad that we're doing it that way, and not what mom was currently talking about. Go for my level up, and then we'll come back. My mom was talking about getting the taxidermy to stuff her.
Yeah. I don't know about stuffing no family dog, honestly.
No. I'm sorry, I don't want to turn around looking in the corner and just see her getting all dusty and disgusting.
Mm-hmm.
And just get
ruined that way. Right? Pedal? Pedal.
With how much craft they have,
freedom has? Mm-hmm. It'll collect a lot of dust real fast.
It'll get destroyed. Will they be called a broken or something?
Come on, who's my ding? There it is. All right, to the raptors, as you said, Morrison. I don't have strange feeling to this.
Oh no.
Get that big dog. Oh, what? What? Triple! There we go. Haha! Uh-oh. The doggo is in trouble. Two swings and misses. Oh, I tried going for that second hit. Haha, double is level 3. Last one. Oh, he's stuck. I got him in the loop. There it is. Morrison 64 with the call. There's some stuff right here, is there not? Douglas says there's something right there. There it is. Ooh, crystal. Three parts water. Sure did, buds. Called that like it was the back of your hand. You knew exactly where it was and how to get there. Of course, I don't understand the reference I'm using, but... Now let's raid the village for everything. Because that's what we do. Don't have time to talk with anybody here. Some more ash. Never mind. More water. May as well jack this place up. Get the biscuit. Oil. I swear, don't one of these guys give you something? An armor piece, if I remember correctly? Not supposed to go that way. Let's see here. Been in this hut. Does she give me anything? Oh, traveler. She's the source of goods. Blah, blah, blah. Pretty, blah, blah, blah. How later in the game? Which doggo? Like, are we talking poodle or? Do you mean, like, when you first get there and the dog comes up to you, and you get taken into the Colosseum? before or after you get the diamond eyes? Dog's name was Morpho, right? Yeah, Morpho. In the temple in the desert world, against the strong man in the temple, you've got the Greyhound. So is this when you're fighting Tiny? He's the only strong man I know in the entire game. Yes, it's when you're fighting Tiny, okay. So if you teleport out of there, well, how do you teleport out of there? Well, that's understandable, but my question is, how do you teleport out? Some means. Biscuits. Just keep resupplying on ash. I don't ever remember in this game, ever in my entirety of it, seeing a teleport spell. So I'm not sure if you were already breaking the game there, Morrison, or some other means. I don't remember there being like an escape route, like an escape rope or something like that in this game. I love those things. Deal no damage. Oh, that explains everything. Oh, there we go. We leveled up. Now we hit even harder. No. That's what I thought. Oh, I still need 69 more beats. Oh my. Doggo is getting beat. Oh boy. One hit for Doggo. Right there we go. Every time you pop that F-bomb, it just tells me that it has to friggin' have me say I can show it just for that, so. Give me that moolah. Oof. Ow. Oh! What? The ostriches? Or the sandholes? Because they both kind of suck. Water, clay, some more water. Blah, blah, blah. Speed of a jaguar! No. You know I need 1,000 friggin'... Okay, in order for me to get monetized, I have to get 1,000 viewers, have over, like, 400 hours stream in a month, and have, like, so many hours watched in a month. So, there's a lot of things I need to do before I start getting monetized, dude. But... I do sense a little bit of a worry there, so no problem. Let's see, what do I want to buy from you? I will buy Pell. Now give me my ring. Thanks, buddy. And no, it's not demonetizing. It's just the chat bot that's for YouTube and all that's pretty strict. And I haven't really touched it, so that tells me that... Yeah. Why do you think so many YouTubers now have Patreons? It's an easy way to make sure that they get funding. Plus, it's an easier way to go about selling merchandise and all that. Because it's on one website. You can see all their specific stuff there. Ooh. Park. Whee! Uh-oh. That's not even the worst, y'all. You're not even there to wipe up the mud, the blood, and the poo. Okay, there's some. Give me that skull. What? I miss that show. Dang, 2 hits. Them ostriches, they ain't got nothing on me anymore. I do 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 do. We were all hoping for the third season, dude. But I guess it was just... They were supposed to give thanks to Kelton? But they were sponsored to have their stuff aired on Teletoon, so... Why? Found a glitch. Oh, when they went on tour and all that? Okay. Oh yeah, they didn't, did they? I guess that's their own fault then. I think it was Saul's fault, to be totally honest. Oh boy. Those skeletal dragons, eh? Bite ya. I still think Panty Dropper was their best song. But then again, that was like one of their only songs I could play, aside from Fuck the Shit, but that doesn't count. Like where they went on the tour dates? Oh no, there was no way we could have caught a live show at that time. That was so long ago. Why does oil have to be so much? Spend my load all on your crystals. Okay. Now that's over. Got 6 flashes and 12 heart balls. I can't say we're not a perv today! Oh god. Han, I think there's something wrong with me again.
What do you mean?
Well, I can flash people 6 times, and I have 12 heart balls.
What?
Exactly. I think there's something wrong with me. Found some roots, some more water, some more wax. Ooh, get wax up in this business. Nope, it's not here. It's right here. Beat the bugs. Uh-oh. still think we should have been born in, like, mid-80s. You and me, Dad. Freaking 85? Would have been good. Would have seen, at least seen the best of the 90s. Had a moment of that back. More food. You've done it again. Oh well. I'm just glad I can play this game with a freaking controller. If I was doing this on keyboard, I swear, I'd be going nuts. No more pedals. No. Into the bug. Okay, Dev, I got a question. Do you remember the way? What kind of controller? Using a Hori Xbox controller wired for my ease of access into computer systems. It does not require a game disc to be put into the laptop or anything. Does not require a download. I simply plugged it in and put it into the emulator, and here I am, sitting pretty. And for any of you who use emulators, if you don't understand the emulator ROM specific licensing, you should not be using them. No, it's not a 360. This Xbox controller is meant for Xbox One. But I could be using an Xbox 360 controller. I've just got the triggers set to be specific, like screenshots and turbo button. Yeah, I'm not gonna sit here and try to do like an Xbox One controller that's wireless. I'm not gonna sit here for like 27 minutes trying to figure out how to set it up onto it here when I can just simply plug and play and go. And be on my merry little way. Merry little way. What? Huh? Oh, that? Mm-hmm. Alright. Gonna have to just forgive me a moment here. There's gonna be a slight delay that no one's gonna know about. Da-da-da-da-da, you didn't even notice I was gone. Try. Oh, my head hurts so bad. Oh, I think I was dwelling deep on that friggin'. My god. I can't believe I did that on the first go. I remember taking 25 minutes when I was like 8 years old trying to play this game just to figure out how to get past this thing. Well, if it's heartburn, that's your own damn fault. If it's coming out the back end, that's your own damn fault. And jalapenos are the mildest of them, man. If you said habanero, I'd be like, okay, you have fair reason. You said ghost chili, I would have commended you. But since you said jalapeno, I'm not sure how I feel. Are you having nachos? Where is it? There you go. I don't know. That's very true. Jalapenos and salsa is a natural thing. I always get hit by that one. If I remember correctly, there's nothing to the left. Added them to Forge. Okay. Nice. Must have been a tasty recipe. Not for you, Davy Spicy. Ouch. Ah. Got him. Can't carry any more battles. Let's beat up this bug. I got things I need to do. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm already on the right floor. Be just this area real quick. You, me, and a fox. And a cat that's being bad.
Eating cake?
Bad kitty. I just remembered something. I shouldn't be this little help. Fixed open? That is fixed open. Perfect. What? There it is. I think doggy's dead. Oh, doggy, you're missed. So heal up. Oh, wow. I didn't even need to do that. Dog's just gonna be like, rescue! Nice. I like when my doggy combos in. I'm crossbow might be real. Nice. That was a waste. Yeah. Any good treats here? Nope. The bug contains no gifts. Alright, I'm gonna end this one here, so we'll be saved to this point. So when I come back on the next time, this is where we'll be at. Alright. I know you don't want to hear this, Morrison, but if you see anything you like, hit that subscribe button below, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know if you want to keep watching this, or I'll just do it anyways because I enjoy the game. If you have any ideas, let me know. Other than that, have a good night, everybody.